Hey guys, this is Razzles here. Today we're gonna be playing Escapist. We're gonna be on the Stalagmite level. This will be our part 2 of the Escapist on PS4. We don't need to name anyone. So this level, as I said before, I escaped before in 4 days. I'll be doing the same escape, which you will find out. Because last video was too long, I'm gonna try and make the videos a bit shorter, because no one really wants to watch a 30 minute video. I'm not reading that. Okay, for this escape, oh, I already have good things. Okay, so I'll need to craft some potty, I think. Yeah, and then some molten plastic. I'll need a lighter. So we don't have a lighter here, but we do have this. Okay. We leave this here. This and this here. And now we go back to Roku. They're not selling anything good right now. But yeah, I'll need those files, but they're quite expensive. Okay, we have a favor here. He wants a potty. I already have one, but I need it. So, okay, let's see if someone calls our name out. Okay, they're about to do it. Shelby and Brad. I think my name is Shelby. Yeah. So I need to take this. I leave the chocolate here. I'll equip this. Oh yeah, I need to take the talcum powder and find. Hey, what? Shit. That was. Oh, okay. So it's the same two from the same. Okay, ooh, this guy has duct tape on foil. Actually, I don't need foil. I don't think I'll need it. Actually, I'll take it anyway. So, wait. This guy doesn't have anything I need. Okay, I'll leave my contraband here. And now, we just need to find more a toothpaste and need a lighter so we can make molten plastic. Oh, I have a job now. It's a gardener position. I don't really like this job. I have to do it for some money. I'll take a hoe. I think that's what I need. This job is quite hard. I've failed it so many times. Cause you need to know what to do. So I need to find some weeds and just destroy it with my hoe. Or clear it. I know that there's like certain areas that have lots of weed. So I just need to use a hoe. I don't know if the rake can be used for this. Okay, we're almost halfway done. Yeah, I think I should be able to complete it today. Yeah, we're halfway done now. Okay, I need to clear this. Okay, we still have half an hour left. There's 3 weeds here. I think I need 4 more. Let's see. Okay, 1 grew back, I think. Oh, I might fail it. I don't have long left. Oh, okay. We still have more time. Okay. I finished my job. What is he doing? I'm on the lookout. I can't give him that. That is expensive. expensive to get. Let's see, what favor does he have? This is why speed is required. I can't be up anyone. That's a bit annoying. Oh, yes, this is what I need. I'll flush the hole down the toilet, I don't need it. Just need some more toothpaste. When a lighter, that's what we need. Okay, crafting. We need to craft molten plastic. Molten plastic. I have that now. Okay, now I need duct tape. I don't think I'll need that many. I should have enough now. I have 4 duct tape. That should be more than enough. So I need 2 more files. And then I should have most things ready. So I just need to get a guard key. I'll keep this. I need to get some water so I can craft some cutters. So I need 10 more intellect. Okay, I won't be keeping this. Okay. Exercise period. Okay, I need to find some more toothpaste. Oh, another file. Yes. Don't need that duct tape. I'll take it anyway. Okay. File. Rope duct tape. Okay, I'll be going to exercise period now. So we can get our strength start up. Actually, first I'll get my speed start up. I just need to spam the R2 and R3 keys separately. Quite easy, but when you mess up, it slows you down quite a lot. So I'll just do this until I'm fatigued. Oh, I keep on messing up. Okay, we're on 30. Our fatigue's at 15. Okay. What is my speed? 49. It's alright. I need to get up a bit more. I need to get my intellect up. That's my priority right now. Because this escape plan requires a lot of intellect. I think 80. So I need 50 more. Okay, I have full energy now. I need to go to the library. So I'll skip this part of the video unless anything interesting happens. Okay, I am too fatigued now. My intelligence stat is at 44. So now I know I can get my intelligence stat up at 14, I think. Every time my fatigue is at 0, my energy is at 100, that meant. Okay. So I'll do some more. Okay, I ran out of energy again. And I have to do my job, which is a bit annoying. Later, I might have to equip it. He has timber. I'll take it. Oh no. I have to go to work. I have to drop this off here. So, I might need to get rid of lots of duct tape. I only need 3, I believe, so I'll have to get rid of these 2 and these 2 foils. I might need to get rid of the rope and maybe the timber if my name comes up. Okay, I need to get to my job now. I don't want to lose it. That's the person I was here before. Okay. Hey. You know what? Because I can use this other weapon, I'll just drop this. And I'll use this. So if my job starts, I can just start it straight away without going there. Wait, what? Oh, that's a bit annoying. Okay. I need to do this. Okay. I might lose my job today. Oh, I lost it. I lost my job. I don't know. It's a bit annoying. Okay. We'll get rid of fatigue. And then... Okay, I can do that. Oh, it's a little bit annoying. I think vocal is next. So I'll need to hurry up and maybe do some reading. 89, 93, 97. Okay, I'm going. Okay, I need to do some more reading. Okay, I'll be going to vocal now. I don't want to get in trouble. Does this guy have, no. Well, I need to hurry up. Okay. Please don't say Shelby and Julian. Nope. I need to go. Then I take this.
Okay.
They should be coming here now. Okay, I'll just sleep. I don't really mind if I lose that. Oh, they never took it. My name not Shelby. Is there another person called Shelby? I'm confused. Okay, I need this here, collect this. Actually, yeah, I'll put these in Brad's desk for today. Great, he has some contraband. Okay. We'll have two timbers now. So I'll be able to... I might be able to make nunchucks for my weapon. So I'll need to beat up some guards. How do you flood the gym? I'm okay. When you say jump, you say how high. What? Okay, come on. Okay, the following is from a dude, a self-toss. Don't say my name. Don't say my name. Okay, Taylor Ronaldo. Orlando. I think there's another guy with my name. Maybe he. That's Taylor. Yeah, there's three people called Shelby. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. Thanks, Shelby. He has a toothpaste. Okay, I'll be able to get some money now. I take this. I can make more coffee. Then, I put this there. And then the chocolate there. Okay. I'll take this and this. And I'll throw it away. Okay, I'll get to breakfast. And I'll give the person who needs a potty. A potty. So I need to find Rolando. Yes, Roland. Same thing. Okay, give me 25. Oh, some metal and duct tape. What about Julian? Julian is this. I need both of them. This will be a problem. And, okay, if I be up Chesh and Julian. Okay, now I have metal sheets and more duct tape. Oh, I don't need a duct tape, but okay. I might need. Actually, I will need it so I can make my armor. How much do I need for that? Oh, let's see. I think 80 again. 20 for my intellect. Okay, okay. How much is that? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have two more in. I have two more contraband than I can fit in my space. So, shouldn't be that much of a problem. Okay, no, I got kicked from my job. Oh yeah, so I need to get more intellect. I'll skip this bit as well. Okay guys, so I finished reading. I'm an intelligence 85. I did some behind the scenes some grinding where I just showered and I came back to read again. This guy's angry at me. It's probably because of that time when I stole his things. He does not have anything I need. It's a bit annoying. What about Roland? Nope. Okay, so now that is not my desk. Okay. So, oh yeah, I have contraband at his desk as well. I'll take timber. I'll take this and the duct tape. Okay, I'm gonna craft some cutters. I'll take some more duct tape. I'll make them into flimsy cutters, I think. Oh no, into... I don't know what it should be called now. Lightweight cutters, yeah. And the next step is sturdy cutters, I believe. So, I'm almost ready now for my escape. So I need to craft my pleated in my outfit. Yes. Then I had to equip that. Okay, now what do I need? So I just need now I just need one more file. I need a what's it called? Wire, I think. So if I find that, I'll be able to make my nunchucks. And wood. Yes, okay. Nunchucks. Okay. Now I have nunchucks equipped. I don't need that. Fingers desk, wait. What else did I have? I have a metal plate. I don't need a metal plate. So, yeah, I just need a file, I think, and that's it. So, I think he has my rope. Okay, I don't need that now. I have two ropes. So, yeah, I need one more file, and that's it. I can do my escape. Okay. Let's see if Chris has what I need. Oh, he has a duct tape. I don't need that. Then Jacob. This will be my final. He has a timber and a metal sheet. Yeah, I think there's one more house I can search. But I'm not sure. Shelby have anything? I think I already searched them at Morning Roku. Yeah, and they don't have anything. So, I might have to buy a file. I did not. But I only have 40 points. Do I have anything I could do? I could cruise a ruckus right now. Let's see if I need that money. Duct tape. Chesh. You won't sell me anything, no. I can't buy anything. No one has a file. Shelby has duct tape. I don't have a screwdriver. I can't do that. Okay, now all I've left to do is to find if anyone has a file, and I just need to find the guard that has my key. I'll just beat him up. Okay. Yes, that's the key I need. Oh no, I'm so dumb. Okay, I have to remember that Levek has my key. So this is the key that I need. I might be able to get my potty and get my fake key in time. But I'm not sure. I should have carried this around. Let's see if the guard is still knocked out. Yes, okay. Okay, and now I need to quickly craft this. I need to give him back the key. Ooh, but now I have the key. So I might be able to escape today. But I'm not sure. I'll do some more vets. I just need to get my health a bit higher. I could try to escape, I'm not sure if I'll be able to. Because I might need sturdy crutches. I'm too fatigued. And that's the officer that I knocked out. He's not angry at me, he does not remember anything. I just need to increase my maximum health. I should be fine. Ink, I don't have that. Oh no, I forgot. I need to do something at night. I'll do this now, so I don't need to do it later. Chesh. No, he does not. He does not have what I need. So wait, I need to take a pillow. And another. Okay, now I can make a bed dummy. What? Oh, it's two pillows. Okay. So this will. I can make a bed dummy with this. Okay. So if I place this. I place this here. So now I don't even need duct tape or rope. I don't know why I thought I needed that. I take the lightweight cutters. So I'll hide this here and I'll escape in our next video. Okay, I think this was enough for this video. So bye guys, I'll see you in the next video. I'm such an idiot, I forgot I need to save. So we'll just get to night time and then I can save. Yeah. No one has what I need. This will be a bit annoying. I can't escape yet. I have everything what I need. I just need one more file. I could escape. I'm not gonna risk it. So this will be my record, a 3-day escape. I think if I can do it next day. See if anyone has a file. Is anyone selling? Nope. No one has a file. Okay. Taylor and Shelby. I don't know which Shelby that is. I don't have anything. Okay. So I'll rest. I'll save my progress. Okay. I'm finished. Okay. So please like and subscribe and bye.